Thank you, Durwood. Thank you very much. Now, if you and Gary must amble on, I can't think of a more charming pair to supplant you.
You mean us?
Well, I don't mean Coffee Dan and Ukulele Ike. Here we go. Trumpets blow again. I'm all aglow again, taking a chance on love. Here I slide again, about to take that ride again. All starry-eyed again, taking a chance on love. I thought the cards were a framer, and I never would try. But now I'm taking the game up, and the ace of hearts is high. Things are mending now, I see a rainbow blending now. We'll have our happy ending now, taking a chance on love.
She won't buy perfume for herself.
Sure, I know. Where do you think I've been?
Well, a woman isn't supposed to buy perfume for herself. That's a man's place in the scheme of things.
Mm-hmm. And what delightful little schemers you are, too.
You wouldn't have it any other way, and you know it.
Yeah, but will we admit it?
You know, they tell me that a French woman would skip lunch before she'd go without wearing perfume.
And it takes a courageous person to skip lunch in France. You must be dedicated to do that.
But women in this country are a little casual with the perfume. Some of them can take it or leave it.
The reason that some can take it or leave it is that the man or the men in her life just aren't coming up with the perfume. I think the girls would all wear perfume if you men would get busy and see that they are supplied.
Well, you have a point there, Rosie, and incidentally, to the man listening, here's a good tip. When you buy a perfume, choose a fragrance by the scent, not by how pretty the package is or the price. You can't always go for the price.
Oh, it's not what you pay for the perfume, then. It's how attractive the fragrance, huh?
Very true. High prices don't mean high value, necessarily.
That should be good news for you men. It'll save you lots of money if you concentrate and use your noses.
How about someone putting her or his nose to the grindstone now?
Well, we have his and her songs. Which will it be?
When I sing a song of love. When I speak your name. And when I dream of us, and hope that you will do the same. When I cry, it's 'cause you're far away. When I laugh, it's 'cause you're near. And when I sing a love that grows each year, a love that grows each year. 'cause you're far away. When I laugh, it's 'cause you're near. And when I sing of love, a love that grows each year. A that grows each year.
You know, Ken, I'm delighted. I really am that you broadcast the fact that it's not what a man pays for perfume that counts, because your words must have had a reassuring effect upon all men. I'm sure they're going to take new heart.
Well, heretofore, men were of the opinion that they had to buy a big, fancy bottle.
Oh, that's not necessary at all. It's the fragrance that counts.
Well, I think men are going to come up with the perfume now that this happy word is out.
Ken, you have rendered the ladies a true public service if you men start loosening up.
Oh, I'm sold.
Oh, I may spring. Yeah, I'll go.
Nice falling in line, men, but please do not get the mistaken idea that this gives you the license to go out and buy a lot of cheap guck.
Oh, you're you're so suspicious, Rosie. Don't be harsh. Wait and see what we come up with. Don't condemn us until all the returns are in.
Well, I'd say that the idea is for the man to buy cheap perfume, but not too cheap. Fair enough?
I think so. Don't buy anything under $5 a gallon.
Oh, there you go. Oh. There you go. Spoiling the whole thing now.
$5 a gallon? What's that? Too little?
It's ridiculous.
Listen, Rosie, you can buy extra Deluxe high-test octane airplane gasoline for under $5 a gallon. All you want.
How can you mention perfume and gasoline in the same breath?
Oh, Rosie's right, Bing. You know that. I'd rather get dizzy from scented girl fumes than from gas fumes any day.
I think I would, too. Yeah.
And that brings up another point in the perfume lecture. Perfume demands discrimination in buying it and in wearing it.
Did you hear that?
Mm-hmm.
I did.
Sir, if a girl dumps too much of it on, it could be disastrous.
Some of these girls leave a vapor trail.
Oh. You can empty a stadium.
Oh,
you gotta
Redolent.
You got to go easy on perfume. It should carry a definite message, but it should be subtle.
Yes, it costs over $5 a gallon.
Oh, boy. By the way, to change the subject, I heard about a way to keep perfume from evaporating that might fit in here.
And don't let it evaporate.
No. With a bottle of perfume that you don't use very often, to seal it, blow on the stopper after each use.
And that'll prevent quite a bit of evaporation.
That's our thought for today, ladies. And it's very profound, too. Blow on the stopper to prevent evaporation.
I think we ought to pull a stopper on some music now.
I think so. A song, then, with heady accompaniment by Buddy Cole and his heavily scented music.
While the rain pitter patters on the pane, and we're alone, a chance to while away a dreamy afternoon, a lovely peaceful afternoon. No one can see us. Rain, rain, rain.
one thing most everybody agrees about, and that's cold distress. When you've got it, you want to relieve it fast. And here's how to do that. Listen.
Imagine a famous singer trying to make a hit recording when he feels miserable from cold and sinus trouble. He needs relief in a hurry, right, Frankie Lane?
Cold, sinus, and singing sure don't mix. To feel better fast, I take the newest medicine for those miseries, new improved four-way cold tablets. New four-way contains a decongestant to drain sinus congestion while it relieves cold distress.
Clinical tests prove four-way acts faster than any other leading cold or sinus tablet. In minutes, four-way speeds pain-relieving medicine all through your body. In the same time, there was no trace with other brands. Only four-way starts so fast to relieve muscular pains, reduce fever, relieve headache without upsetting stomach. And four-way drains sinus congestion to restore free breathing.
You're so right. Four-way's really great and really fast.
To relieve cold miseries while you drain sinus congestion, get new four-way. Fastest acting of all the leading cold and sinus tablets. New improved formula, same familiar package, only 39 cents.
One more Sunday in Savannah. Hear the whole creation shout and praise the Lord. See them flinging out the banner while the congregation sings amen. Young folks tending Sunday school sing merrily about the golden rule. Parsons droning all the day, yea, verily in the righteous way. Time to call on old Aunt Hannah while she sits there wishing for her last reward. Peaceful Sunday in Savannah, don't you dare go fishing, son. Amen. Savannah, don't you dare go fishing, son. Amen.
A riddle.
A riddle?
A riddle.
Oh, goody.
Rosie, the man's got a riddle.
What looks like elegant traverse draperies acts like both draperies and Venetian blinds, yet actually is neither.
This I gotta see. I give up.
And me too.
Here it is. An Eastern Star vertical blind.
Now just wait. Just wait a doggone minute, will you? It looks like elegant draperies, but it's got slats. How can it act like draperies?
Ah, just watch. I pull this magic cord, and presto, they draw apart in the middle. You see, these are vertical slats.
Wait a minute. How about acts like Venetian blinds?
Okay. I pull this other cord, and the slats turn to face any direction to keep out light and air perfectly.
Well, what do you know? They come in 21 stunning colors and have DuPont's Ludox finish, which sheds dirt, ends washing forever.
Yeah, we know about Ludox. Tell us, Ken, where do we go for this window-covering decorama?
Eastern Star verticals, as well as Eastern Star regular horizontal blinds, are custom-made by local franchise dealers and sold in department and drapery stores throughout the country, where you'll also find famous roll-ahead custom Venetians, all by Eastern Products Corporation of Baltimore. For the name of your nearest dealer, folks, call this station.
Rosemary, will you join me for the closer?
In Spain, they say, si, si. In France, you'll hear, oui, oui. Every little Dutch girl says, ya, ya.
Every little Russian says, da, da.
But sweetheart, tell me why. Here's a little knowledge, quite good.
Maybe it won't help me, but it could.
You can't go places unless you've learned how Latin say yes.
That educational, inspirational, most sensational, yes.
In Spain, they say, si, si.
Southern lady knows her stuff.
Well, her answer always is sure enough.
But sweet heart, tell me why. No matter how I try,
you won't listen to my plea.
Won't say yes in any language to me.
When will you say see, see?
When will you say see, see?
Until tomorrow, friends, Ken, Rosie, Buddy Cole, and I bid you adieu with the hope that you'll pencil us in for tomorrow.
Tomorrow night, the kids will be ringing your doorbell for trick-or-treat. But nowadays, the treat's for UNICEF, the United Nations Children's Fund. A single penny will pay for 5 glasses of milk or for a vaccine to protect a needy child against TB. This year, help the kids celebrate Halloween by treating them with pennies, nickels, and dimes for UNICEF.